How do you go from one round watermelon to, say, 100 cubes of watermelon in less than a minute? Guys, this is a game changer. Let me show you how.